Need to recover a deleted photo on your iPhone? No problem. Here's your second chance to get it back. Let's first start by deleting a photo. Open up Photos, and then tap a photo from your library collection to view it. In the bottom right, you should see a trash can. Touch that, and then choose Delete Photo. This photo is now deleted, but not permanently gone. Swipe down to go back to the previous screen, and this time, touch and hold on a photo. This is another way that you can delete a photo or video. Touch Delete, and you'll be prompted to confirm. Then touch Delete Photo again, and watch it disappear. Now, the million-dollar question is, how do we get it back? Fun fact, if you shake your phone right after you delete something, you will usually have an option to undo. I can press undo delete and the photo will come right back. Let's recover the first photo we deleted. Scroll down until you find the collection called Utilities. Here, you should see Recently Deleted. If you don't see Utilities, touch Customize and Reorder and make sure Utilities is selected. Then touch the X in the top right to go back. Notice the little lock on the right? By default, Recently Deleted Albums and Hidden Albums are locked. I'll touch View Album. It will prompt me to use my Face ID to view the album. Or depending on the device that you have, it will use Touch ID or your passcode. Bonus tip, if you want to turn this security feature off, exit out of Photos, open up Settings, scroll down to the bottom and touch Apps. Scroll down farther and select Photos. Here you have the option to use Face ID to view hidden and recently deleted albums. If I turn this off and go back to Photos, the lock next to Recently Deleted is gone, and when I touch it, it automatically shows everything that has been deleted without using Face ID. I personally would not turn that setting off, so let's go back to the settings quick, turn on Use Face ID, and go back to Photos. Now we will touch View Album to see all the deleted items. Depending if you use iCloud Photos or shared photo libraries, these photos will remain here for a certain duration and then will automatically be deleted forever. You can see the number of days on each photo representing how many days left you have to recover them. To recover a single photo, touch once on any item and then touch Recover in the bottom right and choose Recover Photo. This will put the photo back into the main photo library with the rest of your photos and videos. If you want to recover a handful of photos, touch Select in the top right, then touch the photos you want to recover, then touch the circle with three dots in the bottom right and choose Recover. This will recover the selected photos and put them back as well. If you want to recover all deleted items, go back and touch Select again in the top right, touch the circle with three dots, and choose Recover All. Notice that all of these options not only have the Recover option, but also Delete. If you choose Delete at any time, it will be deleted forever, and you will not be able to get them back if you do not have a separate backup. Thanks for watching. If you want to learn more, be sure to check out the rest of my channel for in-depth videos on more Apple-related topics.